Hey, this is Pete. Welcome back to my workshop. This is my contribution to Tips Blitz 19. So this is an old trick. It's actually something handy for laying out patterns, or any time that you have some arbitrary length and you need to divide it into an even number of segments. So we got a rectangle here, and I don't even know what this what the size of it is. So it's looks like 2 5/8 wide. And let's say we want to divide that up into, oh, I don't know, say 3 equal segments. So all you have to do is take your measuring device and find a suitable measurement that is divisible by the number you're looking for. Now I'm going to start at the 1. I'm going to burn the first inch just so that we can know that we're on it. And I'm just going to turn the scale sideways until we've found, in this case, we're on the 1-inch mark and the 4-inch mark. So we're actually at, we've got 3 inches between there. So if I take a mark there and there, and now I divide these vertically, I'm going to have 3 even segments. And of course, you should use a square because I'm not actually referenced against anything here. That's how to divide any arbitrary size length into any even number of segments.